guys, this is Royce, and today we are making a vlog. This is Nicholas right here. You probably saw his YouTube channel before. If you guys don't know, his name is... What's your channel, man? Say it out.
I'll tell you that later. It'll be in the description below.
Okay, yeah, I'll put it in the description below. Oh yeah, so what we're doing right now is we're actually practicing for our contest on Sunday. Today is Thursday. Tomorrow I actually have a solo. Solo for the contest. And yeah. Our song, what we're doing, is 1,000 years on Sunday. That's how I do it together. And yeah. You ready, Nick?
Yeah.
You getting there?
Oh, sorry, I'm just trying to
run around. So yeah, this is what we're doing. This is all we have to do. This is actually my part. This is my solo, all of me and all that. I got so much stuff to remember. This is that 1,000 years and all that. I have to remember the all of me. And so yeah, right now it's all messy in the room right now. It's all messy. We got the amp right here. We got the all the paper scattered around, the cases and everything. And Nicholas just doesn't care what he's doing, just practicing.
I did it. I remember.
He's practicing like that. So yeah, this video will be keeping in touch of it, and yeah, we'll see you guys later.
Oh, okay. Aren't you gonna do it, are we gonna practice in front of the camera?
You guys wanna listen to it? Okay,
you don't have a choice, because you're going to listen to it anyways.
You want to?
Yeah, you do it.
Okay, yeah,
it's okay to screw up, because it's a practice.
Yeah, right? It's just a practice, so yeah. We have so much time to practice, so yeah. We are going to do it right now. Okay. You ready? Check your volume, show me. That's good volume, right? Okay, here we go. All right, we can see you, Nicholas. All right. We'll just put that.
Right here.
Look at Nicholas.
Look at me. I'm beautiful. See, the camera always goes on me because I'm beautiful. I'm being gay. I'm beautiful.
Yeah. Right. You guys out there.
I know, I get all the girls.
Yeah, okay. Alright. So yeah, we are going to practice right now. We're gonna show you. Alright, sorry for moving the camera a lot, because we need to see this guy right here.
You see the camera? I don't really care. You're gonna hear my guitar in the background.
Okay, wait. Oh my god. Okay, this is the last time. Okay, that's the last time I'm gonna move, right? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wait! Oh, I did it. It's
right,
fine.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Okay,
I was like, wait a minute. That sounds wrong.
Okay, let's do it. But you guys will be seeing the whole thing at the contest, isn't that right, Nicholas? Yeah, we'll be recording everything, the ending and all that, so... scary idea for that one. And then, so yeah, so peace out, guys. See you guys later on Sunday. And yeah, peace out. What do you have to say to you? What do you have to say to the camera, man? And to our people there on YouTube.
Hi.
Oh yeah, that's
yeah,
what you.
I don't
really
have nothing to say.
Sorry, my head's messy right now, but it's whatever. So we'll see you guys on Sunday. We'll see you later. All right, peace.
Love you.
Okay. Okay, this is gonna be a vlog. Okay, right, see you guys later.
I love you. Bye.
Oh my goodness. Hey guys, it's Royce again, and here I am with the second vlog again. So like I said in my first vlog, I said that I'm going to be having a solo contest, which is today. Today's Friday, July 18th right now. So the time right now is actually 6:20 in the morning, I guess. Because I got to practice on this. I have 2 contests today. Good luck to me. I have one with Pops, one with the class solo. It's like a polka thing, like something like that. And then 5 o'clock is the All of Me. I have to do it. So, well, to me, I hope I win something. But if I don't win, it's whatever. At least I tried. I gave my effort at least. So, you guys will be seeing how I play it. I know. Yeah, you guys will be seeing how I play it. And also, I'm gonna be recording the ending too. Of when they announced who the winners are and who wins the trophy. And yeah, I know I got a haircut, I know I look tired, I know I am kind of tired, but it's whatever. I gotta practice this, but I already know I'm not gonna be tired later on. I know I have this thing too because I'm cold, I'm actually really, really cold. So yeah, so good luck to me. We'll see what happens when we get there. Like, see what happens when we get there. And right now we're here at Tim Hortons right now, and I know you guys saw the video I got the contest, the first one. It's gonna be a part 2, 5 o'clock. The time now is 10:01 right now. And yeah, good luck to me, and I hope you guys see you and watch the video. Okay, so Ben, what do you have to say to all the YouTubers on
great
YouTube?
Great support. I give a big support to my brother. He's really been supportive. I hope he does good. And follow me at Twitter, LittleMan98, at your boy.
And now this.
Another supporter, big brother over here. Yeah. But yeah, just don't mess up, please.
Okay, mom.
It's my mom.
Hi, Royce. I'm so proud of you for playing the piano. You are doing a great job. Wish you luck. Just pray. Yeah. Keep up the good work. And good luck. We love you. Mama chup chup.
Alright, see you guys later. And peace.
This is going in the vlog. This is going in the vlog. Do nini. Go man, man. Go in, go in. Go man. It looks like he's doing the boondocks though, at the same time.
Nene.
Nene.
First right door.
Wow, we were here. This is our concert for Sunday.
Who is it?
I mean contest, I mean for me, Nicholas. What heck are we? Friday, what? This is all, Mom, this is all Friday though.
I know.
Well, didn't say any like, Sunday.
So, at least
yeah, this is the Britannia room. Wow. This is a big place. Thank you.
So up next we have Claremont Nicholas Aguilé, and he's playing Eye of the Tiger, so let's give him a hand.
My heart was racing, and after I was done, like, it just dropped. It dropped, like, I just dropped dead on the floor or something.
Yeah. But don't worry, guys. We'll promise that third time to try him. For me, he has another performance. So.
Yeah.
1,000 years, I'm going to redeem myself more and more. And then we'll see you guys there. I will see you.
This is a prank to my mom.
Okay, bye mom. My mom. Mom, take the elevator. Mom. I want to go on one chat. I want to see upstairs.
It's a
parking. Is it?
Yeah.
No? Upstairs a parking?
That's the building, is the room, that's the hotel room. Brandon?
Yeah?
I am 3 years old now.
You have 3 times 5.
He's actually 15.
Stay on the wall.
Can I go? I want to stay upstairs.
press the button. Oh.
Like,
yeah, can I? Yeah, I had to volunteer the little people to wipe their ass. There's a move.
I got that on camera.
You hang him upside down in the hostel.
Me? Yes. I think I got... Actually, that chord he's using right now is mine.
That's
but go
awesome.
For it. I'll get
yeah.
it later.
Okay. Perfect.
You could go.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Do you have audio?
Oh.
Perfect. What song are you playing?
Yeah, Town Races from my first book.
Okay, cool.
Do you want me to hand me any of the book?
Totally cool.
Okay.
Discovery once you start playing power chords, because then you can play like any song. Yeah, right on. Thanks. It's the hardest thing to do to make music in front of your family and a bunch of people. Are these the right ones? Do you think those or it's those ones? I think they're different for this. Really? They look different though. But
oh wait, which trophy would you rather have?
Doesn't matter.
Styles so you can choose. Cool. I'm gonna put a. I gotta put your stars on this thing. Are you coming back tomorrow?
No, on Sunday.
Sunday.
I'll be performing with a guy over there.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the category called?
I don't know, but it looks like a thousand years.
Oh, nice. Like a band thing.
It's a duet.
Duo.
Yeah.
Right on. The memorization.
Hey, I'm
Jennifer. I'm not sure ready to take it yet. So we get into this. I'll pass this to you once I run.
Let's go. Good job, Nick.
No, you called it. You said 7 7.
I love it. Sloppy as great. We're
going to
do good tomorrow. Sorry, Sunday. I'm coming
for
you. Yeah. Guys, now I'm back home. I just got back. I know I didn't win anything today. I made a couple of mistakes. You know, yeah, you win a couple of people too. That's why. But there's so many good, like, stuff, like, good songs too that people are playing. I heard, like, Say Something, Let It Go. I heard that song on piano and also other stuff too. They would actually... really, really good songs too. It's always pretty hard for the judges. I understand that I didn't win, but there's still a chance on Sunday, and yeah,
Right now I got a headache right now. I'm actually getting a headache, a bad headache, but I'm gonna get better soon, eventually. So, see you guys later on Sunday.